We have Amit Mishra of PNA Law Offices who's joining in. Amit, hi, thanks very much for joining in. What's your reading of the Supreme Court order on halting the Fortis sale to IHH? What does it mean?
So it means that Supreme Court has actually ordered the status quo to be maintained in respect of sale of Fortis hospitals and healthcare to IHH Malaysian company. So basically, whatever is the position of the transaction, which was not very clearly spelled out to the High Court on the last date of hearing, we will have to they will have to maintain a status quo as regards that position, whatever exists today.
Okay, so I just want to get this clarified. IHH already took over Fortis in November. They already hold 31% stake. They've probably started operational decisions in the company, plus the open offer is on currently. So what would this mean? I mean, do they stop taking operational decisions, or is it just that the open offer is probably halted till more clarity?
Well, for us, it is a status quo which we are open, so which is like they must halt the acquisition process.
But the acquisition is already done, correct? I mean, majority of the acquisition is done. They've already infused 4,000 crores via preferential issue.
It's only part of the acquisition which has been done.
Uh-huh.
Okay. The acquisition has not been concluded.
Right. Okay. Was this, Amit, so your offices are advising Daiichi, right, in this matter?
Right, right.
Was this the intention when you went to court with the contempt plea?
And contempt plea was for a different purpose, but yes, we went and said as part of the contempt that they have been violating the Singh brothers, the respondents and the Fortis. They have all been violating orders, and you know that the sale has been going on despite the various orders of the courts, of Delhi High Court and Supreme Court. So there must be a status quo maintained, which Supreme Court has simply said the status quo should be maintained.
How was Fortis, so the specific plea was with regards to Singh brothers being in contempt, right, by creating fresh encumbrances on shares after the Supreme Court?
We have raised everything, including the role of Fortis also.
How is Fortis involved specifically? I mean, just for our viewers, if you could explain.
So it is all about the proceedings which are going on. We have referred to the all the High Court proceedings and the Supreme Court proceedings. In fact, a petition for the Supreme Court deals with the same issue when we came before the Supreme Court last year. So it's a continuation of that. And in violation of the pending proceedings, the acquisition had gone forward. So, well, we have just reminded the Supreme Court today, and we requested that the status quo may be granted. So they have granted.
If you could be more specific in terms of how exactly was Fortis involved as a company, because the Singh brothers do not have any sort of holding in Fortis anymore. They are not on the board.
So it is not about today. This is a part of the main proceedings in Supreme Court appeal, which was filed by Daiichi last year, in which the Fortis was an issue and status quo has been granted in respect of the whole SLP proceedings.
All right. Okay. Thanks very much, Amit. Appreciate you joining in with that quick comment. Appreciate you joining in with some perspective there.